Hello students. Today we will study present continuous tense. The name of present continuous tense in Marathi is apurna vartaman kaal. Here you have to make use of ing form of the verb. At the same time you will make use of am, is, are as helping verbs. So you can easily prepare sentences. Those students who want to tell a sentence can raise their hands. I will tell one or two examples. See, I am singing a song. Mi gaana gaat ahe. We are playing cricket. Ami cricket khelat ahot. She is dancing nicely. Ti chhan prakare nritya karat ahe. So students can raise their hands and can tell the sentences. What is your name?
Pratik.
I am sleeping. Mi jhopat ahe. Okay.
I am reading.
Mi vachan karat ahe. Wait, I am coming to you. Don't make use of I am singing. Me gaana gaat, me gaate, gaat ahe.
I am writing.
Me leet ahe.
I am dancing.
Me nrutya karat ahe.
I am running.
Repeat your sentence.
I am running.
Kute tyamadhe? I am running mhanaycha na.
I am running.
Me dhavat ahe. I am
stopping.
मी थांबत आहे. I am reading. मी वाचन करत आहे. I am singing. मी गात आहे.
I am listening to words.
मी शब्द ऐकत आहे.
I am reading a poem.
मी कवितेचं वाचन करत आहे. I am jumping.
I am laughing. I am sleeping.
I am sleeping.
I am reading.
Change I in place of I, you take different subject.
We are crying.
We are playing.
We are learning Marathi.
We are swimming. Now I will ask to boys, girls should take their hands down. Yes.
We are learning English.
Nice sentence.
I am playing.
Good sentence. Boys can raise their hands.
I am eating.
Very nice sentence.
I am reading.
Good sentence.
I am playing.
I am reading Marathi.
I am climbing a tree.
Good sentence. Girls should keep quiet. Girls. Please. Girls. Don't speak. Boys, please.
I am reading.
I am writing.
I am eating.
I am swimming.
I am swimming.
I am playing.
I am playing.
I am a water.
I am drinking water.
I am singing.
Change the subject I. In place of I, you take he. Hi. Yes, very good. Rupa is teaching science. Rupa science shikvat ahe.
We are learning a poem.
Ami kavita shikat ahot.
My sister is playing with her friend.
Maji bahin ticha maitrini sobat khelat ahe.
They are playing kho kho.
Te kho kho khelat ahe.
We are learning Marathi.
Boys should keep quiet. Boys. Yes.
We are learning English.
We are learning English. Keep quiet. Girls should keep quiet.
They are playing with friends.
Poonam is listening to the song.
Poonam is listening to the song.
They
They are playing kabaddi. They are taking their lunch. They are playing kho kho.
They are teaching Marathi.
They are writing a book. They are writing a book. Good sentence.
They are writing a poem.
Nice sentence. They are playing hockey.